Hi there, smart drivers. Rick with Smart Drive Test. Quick tip for trucking smart. The differential lock on your truck. As you see here in the image, you can see that the back tire is spinning on the truck and the truck is not going anywhere. The reason for that is because there's a differential, and the reason for the differential is that it allows one wheel to spin faster than the other. If you lift up one of the axles and the other axle is sort of in the air because it's elevated in puddles and those types of things on gravel surfaces, oftentimes the wheel will spin and the truck won't go anywhere. When that happens, a lot of new drivers won't realize what's going on. Simply all you have to do is put the differential lock on to lock up the rear axles on the truck and then pull out. Remember to turn the differential lock off, and as well make sure you push the clutch in and disconnect power to the rear end before you put the differential lock on. Don't let the wheels spin and put the differential lock in. Just to stop power to the drivetrain and then put your differential lock and the truck will go. For new drivers, it's a bit of a what the heck is going on? The simple solution is just to put the diff lock on. Question for my smart drivers. Have you ever had this happen where you didn't know what was going on and you're sitting there trying to figure out if you needed to put the diff lock on? Leave a comment down in the comment section there. I'm Rick with Smart Drive Test. Thanks very much for watching. If you like what you see here, share, subscribe, leave a comment down in the comment section. As well, hit that thumbs up button. Check out the videos below. Check out all the great information on the channel if you're going for a license or working towards a career as a bus or truck driver. Thanks again for watching. Good luck on your road test. And remember, pick the best answer, not necessarily the right answer. Have a great day. Bye now.